They get it back to Whitcomb. She lets it fly. It's off the mark, but Mariana Tolo there. Let's call it a pass. Nice alley-oop pass from Whitcomb to Tolo, and Tolo finally makes a layup.
And great understanding.
I believe it's Whitcomb who fouled her?
Yeah. And here, look at this alley-oop. She understands it hasn't hit the rim.
Talk about hops by Mariana.